Empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put in a...
Father, please walk with us through the bad times as well as the good. May we be heard and understood from the suburbs to the hood. May you judge us by our hearts and not by our mistakes. And see that we get a breakthrough, however long that it takes.
No, I don't think you
I don't ever want a problem. But when they say they want a problem, I say no problem. That's it. It makes people feel like I want trouble because I don't have a problem.
Prove it to myself that I am who I say I am. You feel what I'm saying? And that's the biggest thing. Prove it to yourself. Fuck everybody else. You prove it to yourself first. And once you do that, you're going to accomplish everything you want to accomplish.
One thing I learned in life, you can never bring somebody up if they don't want to go up. You can't. No matter how good you think you are, no matter how much you want to tell them you could help them, if they don't want to go up, there's nothing you can do.
100%.
But the reverse is not true.
Come on, man. Let me explain something to you, fellas. The best game is the truth. See, a lot of times we think we run a game when we lying to a woman, and we think we're a player when we lie. You're not a player. You're a liar. See, it was this one girl I'm talking to. She said, Wallow, be 100 with me.
I realized I was on the right path because it stopped being easy. I'm fucking exhausted. I'm tired as fuck, but I'm not gonna complain because I asked for this shit. So I'm gonna smile with tired fucking eyes and realize that everything I'm doing on a daily basis is for a fucking reason.
Excuse me.
Did this conversation involve this?
No.
Do you have a check for me?
No.
Do you have opportunity for me?
No.
Can I profit off this conversation any kind of way?
No.
Then I don't wanna talk. Keep it pushing.
If you don't believe in you, who will? Who will believe in you? You can't ask the next door fucking neighbor to believe in you if he don't see you believing in yourself every day.
It's all us.
It's all, it starts.
Number one, don't do it by yourself. Number two, be open to feedback. And I know feedback is hard because some people, you can't trust their intentions. But in 2022, we don't care about their intentions. We care about is what they're saying good enough to help me get to.
Yeah, he seriously got good hair too. He got good hair. No,
because there's colorism when we say that.
There's colorism when we say that.
So because the opposite, see, the thing is this, even like the thing when they keep on saying.
Tell me something that other people value that you don't.
I'd say it's probably being understood. I'm okay with being misunderstood.
Oh, wow.
I just think it's the reality. I just don't think you will ever be understood by everyone, and so it's okay. Like, I don't value.